Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to fix YouTube update problem. First of all, we'll open YouTube application. And here you can see this kind of error you will also see on your devices. So we'll show you two methods. By adopting these two methods, you can also fix YouTube update problem. In method one, you have to open Google Play Store. And then here you have to search for YouTube application and you have to update your YouTube application. Once you will update your YouTube application, then you have to open it and you have to test it. If you still face the same issue, then you have to adopt the second method. In method 2, you have to navigate the settings option from your phone, tap on settings. And then you have to locate for apps. And then here you have to search for YouTube application. Open YouTube application. And then you have to tap on force stop. Tap on OK. Tap on storage and cache. And then you have to tap on clear cache. And then tap on clear storage. And tap on OK. Now you have to open YouTube application. Here you can see. Now it will ask you to select an account. Here you can see YouTube application is working fine. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.